Tonight, over in Ector County, the district now launching a pilot security system at Bonham Middle School. We're told the front entrance will no longer be open to parents and visitors during school hours. They must first ring a buzzer and wait to be brought in by office staff. District leaders say this camera buzzer pilot system will help them work out any kinks before installing them at other campuses.